So one of the things that I love about Go High Level is that you can customize almost anything. And they give you access to almost all the code, not all the code, but you can put your own code into High Level. Now, one of the problems that you'll run into is where to upload logos or pictures or anything else that you want to sort of use with the custom code. And if you have a website that you can upload it to, that's great. But a lot of us don't. So I found an amazingly awesome solution that allows you to use Google Drive, Dropbox, whatever file sharing platform that you're already using, and it'll most likely end up being completely free to you. So you will probably fall within this free tier here, and it uses basically what it does is it takes your Google Drive folder or your Dropbox folder and it puts it on the cloud. So I'll give you an example here. So here's fast.io. Sorry, here's my Dropbox, and fast.io has created a folder inside of my Dropbox. And the folder is the marketerstoolkit.imfast.io. And if you go to marketerstoolkit.imfast.io, it is identical. And what's cool is that it uses a content delivery network. Now, what that means is that they've got computers all over the world that have copied these files and are making these available as fast loading pictures and files. So this means that yes, we can go here and we can take a look at a logo here, and you do have the ability to go like this, and if you don't want it to be inside of their thing because this is not just a pure logo, this is a web page. But if you do add DL1, I think it turns into You can add, I think, like DL0 or one of those that forces it to make it a real link to the file. And you can do the same thing with Google Drive, but the problem is that it will oftentimes load slower than an actual website. And we've had problems where, like, maybe you put that in the chat plugin. So, like, for here in our prompted chat widget, you would want to, so like you might want to put your own icon. So like you can customize this icon and you can customize this picture here. So you might want to put your own icon there or, change the image, the bubble image, but where are you going to host it? So when you use Google Drive or Dropbox, it'll have like, the page will all load and then you'll have the bubble image ends up loading like a second later, it looks bad. But if you put them on a place like I am fast, it loads like that and it's super fast and it makes it it's just an amazing platform for making it so fast to upload things. I'll show you how I have it on my computer. So you'll see here, I do have Dropbox installed on my computer and I use Dropbox for almost everything. And what's kind of awesome is that you just have to drop a file in here, and then 2 seconds later, you go here and it's already uploaded. And you can immediately start using it. And then you can put that into the code. You can put it into any of these things where you need to have an image hosted somewhere. Anyway, so there you go. If you have any questions, of course, always reach out and I'm happy to help.